What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
A spirit?
Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths.
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
A shrine to the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Hetaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close, but his wife and family are at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand, but the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's. Spirit cut down the horses. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed?
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit. He cut through them all. Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go. Oh,
thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine. Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. A battle, close by. Someone's been living here for a long time. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. Infested with fleas. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Another offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan, and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
My lord.
Lord Sakai.
My lord. Travel safe, my lord.
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonkaku. They stand watch over the garden.
Spirit! He was just here!
You saw the spirit? Where did he go?
Toward the Garden of the Gods. That must be why all the fireflies have gathered there.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. Spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
Yarikawa
is your grave.
Learning. You are a great warrior, but you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I'll use it as you should have.